Hello everyone, welcome to another video. So in today's video I just bought a car from Legendary Motorsport. I just bought this Savestra, the Annis Savestra. This is I think it's a highly modifiable car. So a lot of cars are on sale this week, so I hope you got the money to buy them all. Okay, I drove my McLaren here, which is a very nice car, and I also will put a link in this video description with that car if you want to check that out. But now let's go straight to modifying this beauty of a car. I think I will make it really nice. Let's see how it's looking in real life, because this is actually my first time when I buy this type of car. I don't remember if I have one or not. It looks similar with something that I have, but I think that is not the case.
What can I do?
It looks very, very similar. Maybe I have it, I don't know. But yeah, let's first see what livery we can put on. Okay, we have a line, a simple line, which I like. Not so many. Okay, not so many liveries, but that's okay. Let's go and find a nice paint. Let's see the matte paint. Okay, this one is not bad. The orange one. Even the green looks nice. What do you think? But I'm not sure if I will go with the matte color. No, nothing like this. I don't like that. Let's see some metallic colors. This looks so nice. Maybe the lights from here is pretty nice, but I like how it looks. But on this car, I think something bright. It will be nice. Something like this. You know what? It hit me. I want to do something different this time again. Best armor, best brakes. I want to choose a bumper. To see what I can. So primary, splitter, secondary. No, it's hard to do it this way on this kind of car, because you have to combine some color actually. You know, this is not easy to do a nice car, because I know a lot of you watch my videos and copy my cars, and just for that I struggle to make it look as good as possible. So that's the main reason I do all these kind of things. I'm indecised. I can go with something like, let's see, with carbon looking black good. And for the second color, if I take this, with this line, yeah, the yellow stripe, and the second color, let's say, it will be a yellow. This kind of yellow. I go for something different, trust me. I hope it will not look like shit. Okay, I like this one. And here in the back, let's see. Ooh, I like those, the big diffuser, but I hope I will take some, I will take other exhaust. Because this car, I'll modify it a lot of it, so nice, I like that. I like that on black, but I want with other things, not only that. But I have to take only this. Best engine, exhaust, I hope. Okay. That was I was looking for to modify my exhaust and take this one.
Oh yeah, sexy shit.
I'm not sure about that diffuser in the back. It's aggressive, but I don't like the color of it, so that's that. So this is are the stock fenders. No. One to take. I don't like that one, and I don't like this one either, so this is more subtle. Let's take this one, the skinny, and now we can change the grille. Okay, so I can do this thing on, or this thing, or even this blacked out intakes, and it's perfect. Perfect. Now let's see some hood. Ooh, nice. So I can put this on, which I don't like that much. Or this exposed turbos, and it's perfect. So I don't have any light, so let's not waste money now. Mirrors. I can change them. I can leave them black, as you can see. But no, I like that. My plate.
Looking good.
Primary, no. Let's see if I will take something. I think on black it looks more nicely. What? Okay. Ooh. This is also nice. I just want to see this car on pure white with this black grille. Amazing. I like it. But for now I think this is better. Let's take a spoiler. Something nice. But which one? This? This is too big. I think I'll take this one.
That looks badass.
Suspension, transmission, turbo. Okay, we can put weapons, which is nice. How much is this? 100k? Okay, let's do that. Black windows. And some wheels. First, let's make my wheels black.
You got it.
wheel types. Oh, I will make this car look so good. Let's see what kind of wheels we can put on this bad boy, because we will make it look so good. Nice. Now these are a lot of money, and but I think they look so cool. I'm not sure this is too much, or I should take this one, or maybe something smaller. No, not something smaller. No, I will take this one. Now I can put some yellow wheels, trust me, but let's see if I want ruin the car, if I ruin the car or not. This kind of yellow. No. Instead, I'll put something like this. It's a nice touch. So I will not change my yellow, my tire color, but I will take that yellow thing and we are done. We are fine. Some black tire smoke, and we have some very nice wheels. Now the final thing I have to do here, one final thing, is to see something. I saw a gray color. This is looking amazing, and I want to give you some ideas what you can do with other paint. As you can see, this type of customization works only with grays and with big contrast and with very dark colors. But for a max effect, you should take the black color, in my opinion. I just want to show you that. Let's see how good is this car. The looks of it is very nice. No, I didn't drive this car. This is my first time when I drive this car. I know I have no lights, but that grille is awesome. Let's start reviewing this thing first for how it sounds. The sound is like a machine gun. So for the sound, I will give it an 8. I really like the sound. It's different, not that loud, but it's different and nice. Let's turn on my speaker. I advise you to do the same. Now let's rate this car for how it's looking. Let's see. Phew. Aggressive, like a tuner car, like something, I don't know. I really like it. Tell me if you do. It's very powerful. And I think it can drift. Look how fast it turns. Okay, so for the looks of it, I'll give it an 8. The back, I don't like it that much, but in front it's amazing. With these turbos and the black mask on the headlights, it's amazing. So now let's review it for how fast it is. It's not the fastest car, but compared to other cars in this class, it's pretty fast, so I'll give it a 7.5. I just compared this car with other in this class. A classics, race, sport, I don't know, drift, something like that car. A tuner car. And now let's talk a little about the handling, which is amazing. Not the best, but amazing for a car like this. I didn't expect that. So for the handling, I'll give it a 7.5. I enjoy to drive this car. And my final thing before I will show you the machine gun, because you have one, and this again, it's amazing. The other thing that I want to tell you, it's about if this car worth the money or not. This is half of million plus upgrades. In my opinion, it's a 10 out of 10. From 1 to 10, it's a 10 out of 10. It deserves all the money if you take it on sale this week. If not, maybe it's a 9 if you have to pay the entire price. So, I think I am about done with this video. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope you like this car. Don't forget to subscribe if you are new, and if you are subscribing, don't forget to press the bell. And don't forget to like this video. That's very important for me. I always repeat you that, but that's very, very important for me to like this video. So see you really, really soon with another video. And you can follow me on Instagram. I will post the link in this video description with my Instagram. Thank you very much and see you really soon. Bye.